drive. That's what the guys are for.
Michael and Lionel have already got their licenses, and Billy gets his next week as well. And guess what? I heard Michael's parents bought him a car. How cool is that?
Yeah, it's great, but the guy told me it's old and he should call his car Flattery.
Flattery? Why is that?
Because he said it ain't gonna get him nowhere.
Tiffany!
Hey, you finally got it.
Yeah, hey, I was wondering, can I speak to you alone for a moment?
Sure, what about?
Well, the thing is, I've got this new bike now, and it can fit two people. So I was wondering...